Hello, I am Dr. Rajasekhar Mysore from Chirag Global Hospitals, JP Nagar 2nd Phase, Bangalore. I am a practicing colorectal surgeon and a general surgeon for more than 30 years. I have been practicing in Bangalore for more than 30 years. Fistulectomy. First, let us know what is fistula. Fistulas are small infections in the anal canal or in the rectum where the anal glands get infected and it opens through small holes outside. So, when it opens through a hole outside and there is an internal opening. So, two openings and a tube-like structure connecting between these two and the infection is happening in between the muscles. That is called a fistula. So, there are different varieties of surgeries for fistula. Usually, fistulas will not get cured by medical treatment. So, there are different types of surgeries including lasers and all that. So, depending on the complexity of fistula, we call it as a simple fistula or complex fistula. Simple fistulas, we can completely remove it in some of the cases, what we call as a fistulectomy. Fistulectomy is the total removal of the fistula. But most of the cases, we may not do fistulectomy, just opening the whole fistula tract, what is called fistulotomy, will be enough for most of the cases. And there are other methods of treating using high-end gadgets and all. That's a different issue.